Okay. Let's continue. So next I will be using Tails. Tails today. That was Speed Jungle. What is this? There's a shop. There's a shop. Oh, that's what the coins are for. Wait, customize. Change color. I don't know what this guy is. I've never seen him before. Body? I don't know what's going on yet. What was that? I thought there was more. Okay, let's go. The Sky Temple, yeah. Now I have Tails, excellent timing. So this is Act 1. And then I'll just press next, continue on until I finish. So this is Sky Temple. Yeah. Yeah, I got the flight. No. I can't jump. Okay. So you have to press it fast. I'm dead. I tried to get across, but right. Thank you. this? Let's go. I don't think there's anything back there. Right. There's Knuckles back there. It was flying somewhere. No. I can't go back down. I remember these things. Of course. There's no escaping that either. Oh, the more I tap it, the higher I go. That's sort of like Mario. That's different. I ducked. Wow. Also, the more I tap it, the higher I go. Wait, there's no limit how high I can go. Tails, man. That's why I always like Tails. There's no limit how high I could go there. Look. Come on, get back up. Look. I'm flying and I'm flying. See? The more I tap it. Well, he gets tired. Okay. He gets tired at a certain point, but that's pretty crazy. The world. Right. I don't really know where to go. That part of that song sounds so much like the intro song for Yu Yu Hakusho. Every time I hear it. Open myself, don't say no. That's what it sounds like. The beginning of that song. That's really weird. I don't really know where I'm going. I'm just... like anything for these? Nope. Wow. Go. There's a checkpoint. You can tell. Yeah, I like his run, dude. Compared to Sonic. See, hear that hint? That sounds like Yu Yu Hakusho. Just keeps going. Oh yeah, look at this. This reminds me of the Windy Hill Zone in Sonic Adventure 1. It was like the tornado. It's like an actual tornado. Yeah, dude, yeah, this is exactly like that. Wow. Sonic Adventure 1. There is a tornado. Wow. Whoa! Uh-oh. Eggman. It just followed me, right. Tails can fly, son. Get him. Dude, I have one ring. I'm screwed. Let me go over here. Tails can fly. Got him. I have one ring still. Here's that area. Wow. Of course. Those are the robots back there. What is this for? Huh. Try it again. Right. You can only hit him two times, and then he's gone. But Tails is the best option I just happen to have for this level. Because he can just fly up. Need more rings. Seeing the rings are over there. I moved. Oh, I figured that'd be the last one. Let's just go next. Is that robot? Yeah, Tails, he was always more interesting to play than, whoa, Pinball Carnival. Wow. They brought back the pinballs. I like this. And Sora reminds me of Acrobat. If you know Acrobat, you know Acrobat. It was, a game on Sega Genesis that was also good. See, Tails can fly over. He's tired. Come on, dude. That's crazy they brought back the casino stuff. See, Tails can just fly over it. Wait, now I'm curious what was up top. Okay, that was cool. Dude. No. I can fly up though. Tails. I don't know. Down. Oh. Oh, the tubes, yeah. I remember that. Checkpoint. Got him. Oh. Whoa. It's crazy. There you go. Tail. A little bit of speed. Wow. Speed is getting. Dude, tail speed is much better. Ooh. There's tail. Oh. Tail. Miles per hour. Way better playing with tails than Sonic. Okay. Oh, it's a pig, and he's done. That was Act One. Oh, let me go to the world mount and make sure I'm not. I don't remember doing two acts on the sky level. Yeah, because there wasn't one. So I may have to do a little extra with Tails. Okay, let's do act two. So that was confusing me. So sky, so each world will have different acts, you know, a different number of acts. Oh! Didn't see it coming. Wow, it's one of those roller coaster sort of levels. Dude, this from. This reminds me of the Crash Dummies game, or. Or it was Acrobat. This little ride, I don't know. Something I'm thinking about. I did not see this coming though. Wow. I'm just gonna duck. I don't know when to jump. Tails just fly, man. It's amazing. Oh. Oh, this is a new ability. It's a Chaos Emerald, so it has to be a new ability. I'm gonna use it while I'm still playing with Tails. A new power. That's like Dragon Ball Bullet. Fireballs? Dash through the air. Oh, there's no delay either, I don't think. Select that, and I can aim it. Hold on, is there no delay? Hold on. I can go down. Also, there's a time down there. I like it, man. Oh. Dude, the bullet? See, I can't use it yet. I hate that. It's my favorite one. It's definitely better than the clone. But the bullet reminds me of, So, it was introduced in Sonic Adventure 2 on Sega Dreamcast, where you jump and then press A again. It could have been Sonic Adventure 1, but I'm thinking it was 2. I don't remember. But you jump and then you press the A button again, and then it like dash. It's a dash attack. It dashes forward into the spin ball form and like attacks the enemy. That sort of reminds me of that. Dude. Super Kangaroo. The two tunnel. The ghost. I can't get this. They also can just fly. I landed on him. Uh-oh. I didn't know what to do. Have that dad. Don't use the dash. Dude, the dash is crazy. I try to attack the enemy with it. What the heck, man? I don't know what to do. I'm back over here though. I don't know. Wow. I didn't want to go that high. Yeah. Oh no. Thank you. Checkpoint. Eggman. Can't hit him yet. I didn't want to jump in there, but... This is it. Told you. All right. So let me go back to the world map. I think there's only one Sky Temple Act level, but it was pretty long so far. So. It looks like I can change character right here. That's what I'm going to do. So I'm going to stop this video. But I had a good time playing with Tails. I've always liked playing with Tails in the original games compared to Sonic. So I didn't get to use the dash ability. I still don't know what the clone ability is for. The dash one is good, though. But like I said, it reminds me of Sonic Adventure 2, where like you double tap A. Then boom, boom, you hit enemy after enemy. It's like the mid-air dash attack. It's similar to that, but it's like powerful, it's fast, and it's red. So maybe Tails is red specifically. I don't know. I doubt it. But I just don't like, I don't know when it benefits to use it. Maybe I should have tried it against the bosses there, but I didn't even remember, you know? Maybe the dash up, I would have been able to get Eggman or something. I don't know how it works yet. You know. It's like I have the new Emerald abilities, which they're cool. But I'm not seeing any opportunities to use them other than the bosses yet. And the bosses seem very specific. Like right there, I probably could have used the dash. But I wasn't thinking about it. But anyway, let me move on to Knuckles now. So that was Sky Temple and Pinball Carnival. So, Knuckles on the next one here. Right now, actually.